This week's design is inspired by a lovable childhood memory that I'm sure many of you can relate to, Winnie the Pooh. So let's get this adorable design started. To start off, paint your nails with a yellow polish. Then with a small nail dotter and a black polish, create Pooh's large triangular nose on your ring finger. Then create two eyes. Then with a detail brush, create a long bump over Pooh's nose. Then give him two eyebrows. Then create Pooh's mouth. And don't forget to give him dimples. For your other nails, create two rounded lines running horizontally across your nails. These represent the bees whose honey Pooh is always trying to steal. When the polish is finished drying, apply a top coat to seal in the design, and you are finished. I hope that you all enjoyed this cute Winnie the Pooh design, and flaunt it the next time you go in the 100-acre woods. If you have any ideas for future designs, please comment below. I look forward to hearing from you.